Hey, good morning. Welcome to your morning cup of inspiration. I'm standing here on the shore of the Sea of Galilee. We're in Capernaum. We're right close to Peter's house. I'm reminded of the story of Peter, the disciples, who are crossing this sea with Jesus in the boat. A storm came up, and these fishermen, who knew the waters, knew how to fish, were very, very afraid. And they cried out to Jesus, said, "Jesus, we're going to die. Wake up, wake up." Jesus woke up and said something to the effect of, "Where is your faith? I'm here with you." And lo and behold, he called the sea with his voice. And the disciples said, "Who is this man who can call the sea with the sound of his voice?" Maybe you today are going through a storm. I don't know what it is you do. It may be financial. It may be health-wise. Who knows what it is? But remember, the same Jesus that calmed that storm can still have the power to calm the storm in your life today. So think about that today. Whatever it is, Jesus is still in the business of calming storms. He didn't say there wouldn't be trouble. He says in the Sermon on the Mount that there's enough trouble for today, but he said don't worry about it because he's got you. He's got the answer. All you have to do is trust him and believe that he is still the same today as he was those many years ago when he was out on a boat right on this water, calming the storms for the disciples. Pray that that blesses you today. God bless. Thanks for joining me for that morning cup of inspiration. And we'll see you next time.